Alright, welcome everyone. We are going to engage in another practice session which helps evaporate our concerns. Evaporate our concerns. And so we're not thinking, we're evaporating. It's just evaporation happens as we turn the heat up. So we applaud the intrinsic, greatly perfect happiness of I Am, the one and only panacea. We cheer the traceless authenticity of the happiness of I Am, the one and only restorative. We laud the identical, all good happiness of I Am, the true assistance. We approve the baseless, empowering happiness of I Am, the one true assuagement. We praise the infallibly simple happiness of I Am, the one true refreshment that we need. We commend the mindlessly relaxed happiness of I Am, the one true soother that we really need. We recommend with the uncontrived being of happiness of I Am, the one true rectification that we need. We acclaim the natural pure matrix happiness of I Am, the one and only turnaround that there is. We hail the spaced out core happiness of I Am, the true reclamation that we need. We compliment the undifferentiated changeless happiness of I Am, the true improvement that we need. We magnify the all-pervasive awareness, aware happiness of I Am, the one and only cleanup that we need. We celebrate the non-congealing illuminated happiness of I Am, the one change that we need. We extol the unborn recognition of the happiness of I Am, the one true reformation that we need. We honor the unceasing enlightened happiness of I Am, the one and only repair that we need. We salute the non-crystallizing miraculous happiness of I Am, the one true salve that we need. We exalt the wide open treasure of happiness of I Am, the one true prescription that we need. We adore the unelaborated sureness of the happiness of I Am, the one true abatement that we need. We cherish the immaculate ecstatic happiness of I Am, the one true peace offering that we need. So we applaud and cheer and laud. We approve, praise, and commend. We recommend, acclaim, and hail. We compliment, magnify, celebrate, and extol, honor, salute, exalt, adore, cherish, and endorse the intrinsic, traceless, identical, baseless, infallible, mindless, uncontrived, natural, spaced out, undifferentiated, all-pervasive, non-congealing, unborn, unceasing, non-crystallizing, wide open, unelaborated, immaculate, non-fixated, great, perfect happiness, authentic happiness, all good happiness, empowered happiness, simple happiness, relaxed happiness, being happy, pure matrix happiness, core happiness, changeless happiness, aware happiness, illumined happiness, recognized happiness, enlightened happiness, miraculous happiness, treasured happiness, sure happiness, ecstatic happiness, which is the one panacea, the restorative, the assistance that we need, the assuagement, the refreshment, the soother that we need, the rectification, the turnaround, the reclamation that we need, the only improvement, the cleanup, the change that we need, the only reformation, repair, and salve that we need, the only prescription, abatement, and peace offering that we need is the happiness of I Am, is the non-defined, process-free, location-free, time-free, space-free, value-free, stress-free, intrinsic happiness of I Am. And we simply practice so that all of these words are pointing to something which seems completely normal for us. And to not feel this way, it would be abnormal and very odd. So we're turning the continuity problem around. Where now, previously, we thought it very odd and bizarre to think in this way, that we should feel this way. And now we're thinking it's totally normal to feel this way and totally bizarre not to. And this is how we shift the whole continuity problem and turn it around and build a bridge for a soft landing into the vision, the blessed and holy vision of oneness, where we experience the happiness, the undefinable happiness, the permanent happiness. We value nothing that is not permanent. We value nothing that is not permanent. Therefore, we relax our mind, we let go of our thought, we release our thoughts and we let them go. We relax our mind, we release our thoughts and we let them go. And we realize, I am not a body, I am free, I am as God created me. And as everything goes, let everything go, let everything go. And whatever remains is our happiness. For our happiness is permanent. And whatever is impermanent is nothing but our valuing our own death. Trying to value our death, which is impossible. We cannot die, therefore we have no choice but to let go of our valuing. And we are simply practicing expressing how we feel, how we feel. This is the way we're supposed to feel. This is how, these are the words we would use to describe, if we use words at all, and practically we will. So these are the words that we would use to describe. Totally normal, totally natural for us to think in any other way is only to think about valuing our death, which again is to think about what's impossible, which is to think about what is fearful, what is futile, and what is a mirage, what is an illusion, what can never be. And we have no choice but to set that down. So it's our time to set it down now. Therefore, we practice. All right, that's it for this practice video.